Welcome back to Splinter Cell. When we left off, we infiltrated in where is here? Well, we jumped over that wall and we killed some bad guys because I suck at this game. But hey, I'm having fine. Fine. Oh my god, I'm having fun. That's. Ooh, hello. That's what matters, right? Open it slow. Whatever. Oh, I see. Ah, I see. Ooh, a ghost. Come on. Come on. Come here. Oh, oh. Who did that? Who? Who? A ghost. Ooh. I'm gonna get fucked. I'm gonna get fucked. I'm gonna get fucked. Please. Oh, yeah. I don't know. I don't know. Fuck that. I freaking suck at this game. Hello? Oh shit. Where is the light? There is the light. Okay. Can I change the camera? No? I cannot change the camera. Fuck. What the fuck? Okay, now I'm gonna interrogate this guy. Stop sucking and let's play it like a pro. Oh shit. Yeah, turn around. Come on. No. I can't. I just can't. I really suck at this game. I can't believe it. I don't wanna suck at this game. This is a good game. I'm not good at okay, I can do that. I'm not good at stealth game. But I do wanna play them because it's fun. What the hell is here? What? Nothing on the shelves. Can I turn this shit off? Oh, nope, whatever. Let's just go. Okay, I'm gonna interrogate that guy. I have to. Please don't fuck this up, please. There's a camera. There is a fucking camera somewhere.
Oh Jesus!
Oof. I can't fucking believe this shit. Why I'm so retarded? Why can't I just do this? Why? Why? I hate it. It's not the game, it's me. I suck. For fuck's sake.
I've got agents Blaustein and Madison.
Rest in peace. Somebody cut out their subdermals.
Where do we go from here?
So they died.
Follow the subdermals if we can.
There's a security camera.
Why do I suck?
Track the subdermals from the video archives. The station surveillance room is on the top floor.
Yeah. I am not the right person for this job. How do I reload? Reload. Oh, I see. Fuck this shit. I freaking suck. I'm sad now. I am sad because I suck and I really like this game and I want to play the other ones too. Maybe I get better at this, I don't know. I hope so. Hmm. Yeah, whatever, it's an experience, right? I can't be good at every game, right? So?
To talk to your superior.
Perhaps I can help you, sir.
By fetching your superior.
I'm all there is. How can I help you?
I'd like to register a complaint.
Then you'll have to ask at the desk to your right.
Very well.
May I help you?
You're the same cop.
Yes, but this is the public relations desk.
Fine. I would like to register a complaint.
Of course, sir. If you could just have a seat until somebody's ready to help you.
You've got to be kidding me.
I could easily have you arrested, sir.
These cops are son of a bitches. Okay, so let's do this.
Super. How did that happen?
Yeah, I don't know. How? I was in the fucking dark. I can't believe this. I thought I was in the dark. I really suck at this game. I really should change my play style, or I don't know, but I suck. Yeah, you are there, I don't care. I go up, I guess. Yep. Oh, whatever. Can I get better at this? Can I? Yeah. Now we are talking. Interrogation, alright. Maybe I shouldn't rush, maybe I should play it calmly and slowly. But that's boring, no? Oh well. We'll see later how I evolve or something. Oh, hello. No interrogation, of course. Oh, fucking course.
Great work, Fisher. We're scanning the videotapes now.
There, that's our guy. We got him red-handed.
Can you run his face through Echelon?
Already on it. Hey, check it out. A license plate. 84KP214.
Fantastic. Fisher, we got what we need. Rendezvous with Wilkes, your work here is done. We'll get back to you once we've sifted this intel.
Alright. So, where do I go again? Hmm. Oh, it's dark in here. What's that computer? I used this already. Nope. I'm not gonna read it because that's not my job. I am the information gatherer, not the information reader, you know? Yay, we did it somehow. Only died like once. Yay. You wanna save the game? Sure, why the hell not? Let's save this. Disappoint of a save file, because I'm playing it and I'm a disappointment to this game because I can't play it right. I guess. I just want to be good, man.
Mark a steady rise in Georgia's economy. Once central to the former Soviet Union's development and manufacture of weapons, Georgia has recently resurfaced as a potential player in the world military industry, with active contracts in Russia, Turkey, Germany, and even has stated the need, especially in these times, for a reliable source of oil in the Middle East. Commerce Secretary Moore, on a visit to Azerbaijan this morning, noted the tiny nation's enormous potential for oil, calling on American investors to provide the necessary funds for tapping the reserves.
In many ways, a leader from a bygone era. His beliefs are very firmly founded in Georgian orthodoxy. His political standings more in line with the early 20th century.
Would you fault him then as a politician?
No, no, not at all. Kumbay Nikolats is all politician. He's done wonders for the Georgian economy. A brilliant tactician. It's more a question of ethics.
And ethically speaking?
Well...
Okay. Discover President Nikolats' secret. I will try. I will try to discover it undetected and unnoticed. And actually, we did right in the first mission because I had no alerts, so that's pretty good, I think, right?
Echelon got a positive ID on the target from the Morgue security cameras, a guy named Vyacheslav Vinko.
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk. Don't be afraid to use force.
Who? Me?
Grim's daughter just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
So I stay out of the courtyard.
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official approval from the Joint Chiefs for this operation. So one slip up and it's mission over.
Okay. Not a problem, dude. Yeah. Okay, getting better at this. Maybe, don't know. Is that a can I? Yeah. Nice work. Wait, there's a computer. Okay, let's move. Oh. Turn around. Yes, please. Okay, when he's coming back, I'm gonna grab his ass. There's a camera somewhere. This is how I need to play the game. Take your time, you know? This is a spy game, don't rush it. Yep. Take your time. No problem.
Echelon got a positive ID on your target from the board security.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
A guy named Vyacheslav Vinko.
How do I find him?
By his license.
Yeah.
He's not with his car.
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him.
No! Ay, motherfucker! Yeah, fuck you.
Echelon got a positive ID on.
Let's try this again.
A guy named Vyacheslav Vinko.
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk. Don't be afraid to use force.
Who? Me?
Yeah.
Grimm's daughter just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
How?
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official.
I don't get it.
For this operation. So one slip up and it's mission over.
I don't get it. I was like 3 meters away from him. I don't get it. This is bullshit. This is straight up bullshit. This is so much bullshit. Yeah, that guy is coming, yeah. I guess I can't kill anybody. Tipping around, discover, yeah. That's not what I wanted. Take your time. Take your fucking time. And spam X. That's the way. Spam fucking X. I'm gonna. No. I am posing here. I don't give a fuck. I don't care anymore. I was spamming X, still didn't got him. Okay, whatever. Let's meet up in the next video, if there will be any of this game. Bye bye.